fuck you doing, man?
Carver.
What are you doing in my apartment?
We're not in your apartment.
What the fuck you doing, man?
We're not supposed to be anywhere. Carver.
What are you doing in my apartment? Aren't we
dead?
That doesn't make any sense! Isaac, you activated the codex! The moon fell! We fell!
What about the alien machine? It froze the planet. It pulled a moon out of the sky.
Isaac, you activated
We don't know what that technology can do.
We fell! So that's it? We were saved by fucking aliens?
I quit trying to make sense of it all back on the Ishimura.
Come on! This can't be real! What are we supposed to do now? So that's it, we were saved by fucking aliens?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
And go where? Back to Earth?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
What are we supposed to do now? So that's it, we were saved by fucking aliens?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
Right. And go where? Back to Earth?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
What are we supposed to do now? Come on! Looks like this is the only way!
So, where are we?
Don't know. Buried underground, I guess. Keep climbing.
So we did kill the moon. There it is.
Why is it way over there?
Its orbit must have carried it westward as it was pulled down by the machine.
I still don't understand how we survived.
Maybe we didn't.
Well, I'd know if I was dead, man.
Man, I don't even know what dead means anymore. Are we necromorphs? Is this what they feel like after the marker reanimates them?
Could you be any more crazy? Hell no, we are not necromorphs. We killed the thing that makes them. At least we don't have to put up with that shit anymore.
Yeah. No more moon. No more marker signal. No more necromorphs. At least that's on our side.
Yeah. Now we're just stuck on this godforsaken planet.
Danik had a strong contingent down here hunting us. One of their ships has to be around here.
Now that's a good idea. Let's get looking, dead boy.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, where are you going? We'll find a ship quicker if we split up.
You sure that's a good idea?
Bad monsters are dead, Isaac. We won. Just call me if you find a ship.
Shit, yeah!
How is that possible?
Who knows?
Hey, don't freak out.
Yeah. If you find a bench, use it. Load up just in case.
Yeah, yeah.
You're dead! Hey! Oh God, no! No fucking way! We killed you! We killed all of you! Sarva, they're still here!
I know, they're over here too!
How?
We must have missed something, I don't know!
Does it matter?
Yes, it matters. Either we're actually crazy, or we didn't stop the markers. Oh, God. Ellie.
Isaac, we have to get back. We have to warn Earth.
We need a ship. Keep looking. Must have contacted the others before we could kill it.
Then we really have to get to Earth and warn everyone.
But I don't think they know where Earth is yet.
Good! Then let's hurry the fuck up and find a ship!
Spoken to me. and told them either way, we are to take our place and find our unity. We must reach for it. Evacuate all.
Isaac, that's our ride. We gotta find one of their ships before they're all gone.
There's gotta be some close by. We'll find one.
They are hungry.
there goes another one. We're gonna get stranded down here.
It was closer. There might be more nearby.
Can anyone hear me? My co-pilot just threw himself into the engine and ground the turbine to a halt. Everyone is losing their minds. I can see other ships taking off. Why won't anyone respond? If anyone can hear me, we're on the roof of the vehicle depot in the command center courtyard.
Not just us. Everyone is going insane.
Oh, good. Any ships yet?
Maybe. Can you get to the vehicle depot? The one at the command center?
Yeah, I'm almost there now. Hey, I see it! Isaac! There's a ship! Isaac! Up here!
Thank you. I was just being attacked.
You've been standing there doing nothing. I said the ship needs fuel. Hit the switch on the big tank down there.
Just a little. Oh, no.
Oh, no, what?
The shock drive on this thing is out. It's only got impulse.
So we're stuck.
Just stuck on this star system. We can make it as far as the flotilla. We'll just have to find someone up there to play with. We'll make it home. Don't worry.
Worry? I don't know if I'm dead or alive. What's the worry?
Utahologist transponders. It's coming from the cradle.
What happened to the other ships?
The one up in the minefield, I guess. Keep scanning for ships that are intact. I'm gonna have a look at this one. Wow. Looks pretty messed up.
Does it have a shock point drop?
No. It's been gutted.
Gutted? What the hell for?
Maybe they took it onto the Terra Nova. I'm gonna head in.
Yeah, okay. You check the bridge. I'll poke around an engineer.
You have to finish the plan. We thought we could use the ship's reactor to power our shock point drive, but they've taken it to the conning tower at mid-station and locked me out! If you can get to the bridge, there should be a way to defeat the lockdown, but you'll need to... No!
Time for you to join the church, brother.
No! Get off me! Stop! Stop!
Carver, did you hear that?
Yeah, you think you can lift the lockdown?
I'm about to find out.
Is now open.
Carver, I'm heading to the tram. I should have the shock point drive soon.
Good. I'm not far from the reactor. I'm gonna go see what shape it's in. Listen to them. We need to get home.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Isaac, when people hear voices in their heads, it means they're going crazy. You are going crazy, all right? Now get the fucking shock point drive. Shit.
Thank you.
now, my brother, you too would become one of us. No. A true believer.
Get out of here before you turn into a basket case. Can you reach the conning tower?
Yeah. I can use the tram to reach the mid station. I should be there soon.
Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friends. Throw off the chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Danik, and I am this message. corporation that we once trusted with our money have squandered. The governments that we once trusted with our future have sabotaged it. To their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not. There is a future. As promised by the prophet Michael Auckland, the Black Marker has a plan for all of you. It will lift us up from our miserable existence, and we will become one, united in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on, not as men, but as God. The Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friend. Throw off the chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Danik, and I am this message. Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered. The governments that we once trusted with our future have sabotaged it. To their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not. There is a future. As promised by the prophet Michael Auckland, the Black Marker has a plan. For all of you, it will lift us up from our miserable existence, and we will become one, united in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on, not as men, but as God. The Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friends. Throw off chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Danik, and I am this message. Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money and squandered. The governments that we once trusted with our future have sabotaged it. For their eternal credit, we are dying. But fear not. There is a future. As promised by the prophet Michael Auckland, the Black Marker has a plan for all of you. It will lift us up from our miserable existence, and we will become one, united in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on, not as men, but as God. The Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friends. Throw off the chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Danik, and I am this message.
prepare. We purge the sins of our bodies, and we lift up our voices to them, that we may be found.
What do you want from me?
Hey, hey, Isaac, take it easy.
Are we doing the right thing, Carver? Huh? Are we?
Don't let them into your head, man. Now look, I found the reactor. It's all rigged up. We just need the shock point drive. Can you get it?
Yeah, I can get
then
it.
Then do that.
Thank you.
marker. It's glowing.
Yeah.
glowing.
Found it, Carver.
Great, now let's go home.
We're not going back. No one can.
Yes, we can. There's time to warn everyone. Isaac, we can save Ellie.
If any one of us returns, they'll follow. We have to destroy the shock point drive.
No! Isaac, bring the drive to the reactor. You've got to do this for me, man.
Yeah, I'll bring it to the reactor so I can throw it in. Then we blow the whole thing to hell.
No! Isaac, God!
listen to me.
Oh, to you. Isaac, your brain has been fucked ever since the Ishimura. One way or another, I'm taking that shock point drive.
I'm not gonna let you kill Elliot.
You were just fine letting her die as Danik's hostage.
You knew what was at stake. It's your fault the Moons woke up in the first place.
Fuck you.
Jacob Arthur Danik. But I am here this message. Brothers.
The plan was dangerous, but simple. I fashioned an adapter to hook the shock point drive up to the reactor. And by overloading the reactor core, we thought we could generate enough energy to power it. I guess now we'll never know. The madness has torn us apart. We stopped listening to each other, stopped working together. Sad that I should carry my faith my whole life, only to lose it right before I die. There is no hope for a future. No rebirth. Just death. For all of us.
Now arriving. Engineering and repair.
Oh!
I can't let you blow up the ship. Now you're gonna hand the shock point drive over to me. You got that?
If you want it, you're gonna have to come in here and take it from me.
Fine, your funeral.
Thank you. made whole.
Oh, God. You were right, Carver. They were just trying to slow us down. They knew where Earth was all along. They're headed there right now.
You still have the shock point drive?
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey, we're doing this?
Yeah, Carver. We're going home. Okay. I'm in the reactor.
All right, there should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out. Okay, let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning, reactor is active. Harmful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Isaac, the ship is an antique. Look, we're gonna need at least twice as much power to activate the shock point drive.
If I can find some fuel orbs, I should be able to throw them directly into the core and force a power surge.
Is that safe?
No.
Energy levels spike, but they're draining again.
Shit! The heat sinks are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them to force the reactor to overload.
Venting complete. Reactor output nominal. Reactor overload. Venting initiated.
Detected. All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship. Reactor overload. Reactor overload. Deadly radiation levels detected. All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship. Reactor overload. Reactor overload. Deadly radiation levels detected.
To escape.
Abandoned ship 412. All hands abandoned ship. Discharge.
Shaking apart.
may just blow up.
We may just get saved by aliens again. Just hit the damn button. Carver.
Psst, hey, Carver. We're almost there.
Oh, we made it?
Yeah.
Man, please.
De-shocking to Earth's face in 3, 2, 1.
Earth Orbital Control, this is Isaac Clarke aboard the CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance. Over.
Are you sure you got the right channel? This is over 200 years old.
Yeah, no, I changed it over, right? Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read me? Is anyone there?
It's weird. United Mining Traffic Flow, do you copy? Lunar Flight Control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?